So I come to my husband now.
You're married?
It is. So he, we have two lovely children, and we try to get them ready for the bus, trying to get them on the bus on time. And in the midst of us, okay, E, get the socks, get this, get that. He comes up and lifts his shirt and says, "Sheila, you think I lost weight? Does it look big? How about my butt?" Really? It's almost 6:30. Can we go? Drinking this golden milk. I said, can you stop? Yeah. And then, okay, we're brushing each other's, the kid's teeth, and he goes, "Honey, I've been using this oil pudding. I noticed it on Pinterest. How do you think my teeth is?" Jesus. I have to go to Dave's church right now, but